got the car raised up, and then what we're going to do, put it in drive. Now, when you take the course, what you're going to want to do is you're going to want to approach this first dip here at an angle. It just gives you a little bit additional ground clearance if you approach it at an angle. Now, you're going to hear those beeps, and that's the front sensor and the back sensor. And we're going to approach this at this angle right here, like so. And then get through the second part of the wheel, the second axle, to go through that dip. It's pretty neat. I don't know if you guys have ever experienced this before, but other SUVs cannot do this. This is Land Rover. You know, I think in this scenario, Land Rover really doesn't have a competitor. And that's what makes.
It's not like a Jeep. Jeep can do this at flip.
Well, you know, a lot of people have vehicles that have been modified, and they can do a lot more than what they could stock. But this is stock right off the showroom floor. Now, what you're going to want to do is you want to make sure you approach this straight. Absolutely straight. So I'm going to straighten up, and we're going to be at an extreme angle here. And this vehicle has suspension that can articulate, you know, go over different surfaces. And it feels like it's going to tip over, doesn't it? But the car just holds the road, and we can go over boulders and, you know, logs. The back of the bodywork gives you that additional clearance, and then of course we're using the air suspension. We can climb right up the top of this incline. And once again, you want to make sure your wheels are straight. And I've got my foot off the brake. I'm just steering. That's all I'm doing. And the car gently lets us down that incline. Low gearing, and we've set up the terrain response system for rock crawl. So now we can go at it.
Okay.
And we're just going to go straight.
She's got a way of getting inside your soul. She'll breach the walls of Jericho, make you fall like virgin snow. She's got a smile, makes you forget the things you only just think.